Signs, tags, labels and placards are required both in the workplace and when receiving or storing hazardous materials. They identify both general and specific hazards. But one of the biggest problems with signs is that they are always there, on the walls and doors, on equipment and containers, in the same place every day. After a few weeks, we do not notice them anymore, but the hazards these signs refer to are still present. Paying attention to them can prevent accidents and help save lives.